Welcome back to Tenorshare channel. Sometimes, when you forgot the passcode of iPad and try several times to get in, you will find that you stuck in the unavailable page. Today we will show you three easy way to fix this problem. Method 1. Fix unavailable iPad with erase button. How erase button appeared. You should make sure four things. First, your iPad must iOS 15.2 or above. Second, you have connected the Wi-Fi. Third, find my function was turned on before. Last, remember the Apple ID that you have logged in. If those conditions were coincide, then you will see the erase button and press it. Now you just need to enter the password of Apple ID. Then wait about 3 minutes, your iPad will reset to the factory settings. What if not sure you have did the four things above? Then we highly recommend you try the next method. Method 2, fix unavailable iPad with Tenorshare 4U key. Download and install Tenorshare 4U key on your computer. I have put the free download link on the description. Then click start and next. Then choose the corresponding device and learn how to get into recovery mode. Now connect your iPad to PC with an USB Lightning cable. Then press home button and power button at the same time. Hold them until support Apple.com comes out. You need to download the latest firmware, so make sure you have good network on your PC. I want you to believe. Only need me, catch me. Want you to dream. I want you to dream. Once completed, click Start Remove. The whole process will take about 10 minutes. Once done, you can set up your iPad as brand new. Method 3. Fix unavailable iPad with Find My. In this method, you need to remember your Apple ID on iPad. Then log in on the other iOS device. Go to Find My. Choose Devices. Then choose the device that you need to erase. Slide down and tap Remove this device. Enter the Apple ID passcode twice and remove this device. Then wait about 10 minutes. your iPad will get back to the factory setup page, and it means remove passcode succeed. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.